So my main area of research is end-of-life law and ethics, and it's a really exciting time for this because there have been lots of developments in the news recently. So the Supreme Court decision in Nicholson and the assisted dying bill that's currently making its way through the House of Lords, and that will presumably re-emerge next year in a new form. So there's lots going on in my area at the moment.